One of the most important transportation projects in Chicago history, the Jane Byrne Interchange, was also one of the most complicated. Since the design and construction began in 2012, Wang Engineering Incorporated, a Terracon company, was trusted with the geotechnical engineering services to ensure the busiest interchange in America was built on a solid foundation.
The subsurface challenge is very immense. Besides the complicated geological setting, numerous utilities, water tunnels, historic freight tunnels, and even a commuter train tunnel are located beneath the project site. Performing more than 350 borings in an already congested area meant overnight work and constant communication and coordination with the City of Chicago, IDOT, and other public and private agencies. Wang persevere to complete the project on time and in budget.
Our team contributed geotechnical services to all phases of interchange design and construction. We also were not slowed down by another local challenge, a 40-plus foot thick subsurface layer, a very soft known as Chicago blue clay. Our innovative solutions provided support for bridges, retaining walls, and all other essential elements of the project.
Wang contributions extended beyond geotechnical work. The City of Chicago entrusted our team with reviewing contractors' design drawings and methods protecting existing structures and utilities.
Construction on the award-winning Jane Byrne Interchange was completed in December of 2022, with improvements including 20 bridges, a flyover, 51 retaining walls, pavement realignment and reconstruction, and utility relocation or realignment. The interchange can now handle up to 400,000 vehicles per day.
Terracon partners with transportation departments across the country to deliver innovative solutions and timely services for infrastructure projects of all sizes.
Let us put our nationwide network of geotechnical and construction professionals to work on your next essential transportation project. Visit terracon.com/transportation to learn more.